head up. This is the latitude of what he's saying. So we know sort of we throw some plus. I don't know whether this was in or out.
So you're doing it, things are going well up the
path? Yes, things are a bit
good. How are the Rays, how is Mr. and Mrs. Ray, how are they going? Doreen and John. You mean that you were around his son, just with the virus for a while, as a kid?
Oh, we do cradle side of this.
Is it?
Are you recording them?
Just 5 minutes of it.
Because they're
recording it now?
Yes.
Well, yes. So I won't talk.
It's been nearly impossible to record them. It would be better to have a bit of a meeting where it's noisy.
Do you know Doreen and John Ray? Yes. Yeah, I wrote them.
How are they going, Doreen?
Oh, well, I don't see you. I don't even know now. There's some, they were talking to him because his son was, and he was in here.
Well, he was a great pianist and organist too.
Yes. Yes, I went to him. I think, I've seen him on his own. She was at home. I'm not just too sure.
Okay. Well, if you do see him, say hello to them.
I'll make a point of seeing him. Yes. 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 Reason now to. Yes, exactly. Yes. No, they're lovely. Right. And Julia knows them too because they had a shop near hers. They may rewrite on the stage.
Oh, yeah, he did. He ran a...
Manchester?
He was, he did.
And Julia had a dress shop.
Oh, okay. Yes, that was the years ago now. And he was also a bus driver. He used to drive the buses.
Interesting. It's interesting hearing about what they're doing. It is.